University of Nebraska declares its allegiance to the Big Ten Conference, and the Big Ten makes it official.
I said, what happens if Nebraska stays and Colorado leaves? And the response was, they would stay. I said, what happens if both Missouri and Colorado leave and Nebraska stays? And they could make no commitment that they would then stay in the Big 12. This will bring Nebraska the stability that the Big 12 cannot offer.
Thank you. lives are at stake. Pelini, though, has confirmed the entire thing today. It is done. It is over. It is finished. Sean Watson is no longer with the program. Ted Gilmore no longer with the program. And now you look ahead to spring football and you say, all right, how is this staff going to do? And that's the next step. That's the next thing is to see this.